In this video, I'm going to show you how to create this Valentine's love heart. So the first thing we want to do is grab a font. Now you can use a font that's already on your computer, that's fine. I'm in Creative Fabric here, just selecting a script font. Creative Fabric is awesome. If you're wanting commercial free fonts and graphics and anything like that, I definitely highly recommend them. Really good value. As you can see here, there's loads of them in the script font. In fact, there's 63,000 different results there. But I'm going with the thick font there, the one that's right in front of us. And because I like this font, it looks good. So I'm just downloading that. So I've got my font now downloaded and I've installed it as well. And also I want to grab a heart image. Now I'll give you a link directly to this heart SVG, but I'm in Pixabay. You can get these images for free, so it's great. So I've just searched for a heart and I've just selected Vector Graphics because I want an SVG file for this. And I just scroll through and you can see there's tons of different images and they're all free. And I'm just going to select this heart here. So again, I'll give you the link to this though. So once we've got our font and we've got our graphic, then we can go into Lightburn here. So I'm going to bring in the SVG file. First of all, I'm opening that. And then I'm just going to create an offset here. So if I select the offset option and then just create a thickness, choose whatever you like in terms of thickness, but I'm just going for 5.08 here. And I'm selecting corner as the corner style so that I get the nice point at the bottom of the heart there. And then I'm just dragging from the side with my mouse to select everything and selecting the weld option. So that keeps everything together. Now I'm selecting the text option and I'm typing the word love and I'm doing that in lowercase. And then you just want to change it now to the font of your choice. So I'm just typing in thick there because that was the name of the font I'm using. And it'll just change the font there. Now I want to select the select tool because I just want to drag this out, make it bigger, and then drag it over into my heart. And I just want it to overlap around the edges. You see how I'm overlapping? And also stretching it to make it taller. This font lends itself well to that so that you can stretch it up. And you just want to sort of overlap the edges there. And then you drag your cursor from the side to select everything. And then we're going to click on the union option there. And there you go, that's done. And you can see how that looks if you want to see how it's filled. I'm just selecting it there. You can come up to the settings here and select filled rendering. And that way you'll be able to see it in black there and see exactly how it's going to look. Thank you.